This is my last video for 2021. You know, I have made a lot of amazing things throughout this year. And I would really love to see the new year and the fireworks, but